Engage with the creation and engage with your own faith. When we look at the world and understand its underlying design, we cannot do it without an understanding of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. My question is, if you were a non-believer and you were trying to understand how the world works and you don't understand Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, why are you doing it? To what end? Science and trying to pursue knowledge without understanding who put it there is ultimately an act in futility. So while I say that any good Muslim should find time to pursue learning, it's important that we understand why learning is so valuable in the first place. Sure, you can make money, you can achieve material wealth, you can do whatever you want with it, but ultimately the reason why it's important spiritually and as a Muslim is that it's a way for us to engage with the dimension of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's creation and His revelation in a way that not many have done before. And more importantly, it leads to a life that's more spiritual, that understands the complexities of the world, and lets us think more in depth about what it means to be a good Muslim and how we can better the world around us. So if someone tells you that, you know, being a scientist is contradictory with being a believer, or that the idea that if you're focusing on scientific inquiry, you shouldn't, you know, worry about God, then tell them they're wrong. Because you can't be one who seeks out knowledge, you can't read textbooks, you can't understand how the world works, and you can't explore without understanding who put it there and who created it in the first place. What I would say to that person is that if you are looking for something without understanding why it's there in the first place, then what you're doing is meaningless and pointless. It is important to understand that the scientific theory, but more importantly, learning in general, is valuable because not only are we finding the signs of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but we're also engaging in a new kind of form of almost worship, a way of looking at the world in a methodology that values everything that we can observe and experience. So I would say that the next time you learn something, just remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that He created that for us to find, and by gathering new knowledge, we are relishing in revelation. I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grants us all knowledge. I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grants us all goodness in this world and in the hereafter. Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commands ihsan with justice, charity to relatives, and forbids immorality, bad conduct, and oppression. He admonishes you that perhaps you will be reminded. Aqim as-salah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah, ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. Ayyuha as-salah.
سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى والذي قدر فهدى والذي أخرج المرعى فجعله غثاء أحوى سنقرئك فلا تنسى إلا ما شاء الله إنه يعلم الجهر وما يخفى ونيسرك لليسرى فذكر إن نفعت الذكرى سيذكر من يخشى ويتجنبها الأشقى الذي يصلى النار الكبرى ثم لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا والآخرة خير وأبقى إن هذا لفي الصحف الأولى صحف إبراهيم وموسى.
الله
سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. هل أتاك حديث الغاشية وجوه يومئذ خاشعة عاملة ناصبة تصلى نارا حامية تسقى من عين آنية ليس لهم طعام إلا من ضريع لا يسمن ولا يغني من جوع وجوه يومئذ ناعمة لسعيها راضية في جنة عالية لا تسمع فيها لاغية فيها عين جارية فيها سرر مرفوعة وأكواب موضوعة ونمارق مصفوفة وزرابي مبثوثة أفلا ينظرون إلى الإبل كيف خلقت وإلى السماء كيف رفعت وإلى الجبال كيف نصبت وإلى الأرض كيف سطحت فذكر إنما أنت مذكر لست عليهم بمسيطر إلا من تولى وكفر فيعذبه الله العذاب الأكبر إن إلينا إيابهم ثم إن علينا حسابهم. الله سمع الله لمن حمده.
الله أكبر.
الله
الله
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله
Allah.
Allah.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله